So in most cases, we have to check the flatness of a particular surface. Say in case of bed in lathe, so where we are moving the tool post, that particular part should be flat such that the tool point will remain at the initial position. Similarly, the sign bar is usually used as a reference to find the angle and all. So the surface of this sign bar should be ultra flat. So what we do is, here we are going to check the surface of this particular surface of the sign bar by using mechanical comparator. So what we want to do is, first, so we will be dividing this particular surface into some 8 portion. So we will be using this, we will be using the pencil and we will be dividing it into 8 portion. So now anyway, we are arbitrarily choosing some points to find the error of this particular surface. So what we do is, we will find the maximum deviation and minimum deviation, and at last we will find the difference of them to find the error. So now here, suppose I am going to explain it by taking 5 point. So this point I have taken it as a reference, and we are setting this to 0. After setting it to 0, now we are moving it to first point. So at first point, we have a value that is equal to negative 0.001 mm. So this is negative because negative have moved in the anticlockwise direction. So the second point, here again we have -0.01 mm. Third point, so here we have -0.02 mm. Fourth point, again -0.01 mm. And the last point, it is 0. So we here had 5 values, the -0.02 mm and the maximum value is 0 mm, such that the difference of them is taken, 0 minus -0.02 to get 0.02 mm. So this 0.02 mm is the error of this particular surface. So this is how we find the flatness and the error of this flatness by using mechanical comparator. Thank you.